give it up for Chicago Music Exchange for having us today.